Hi, my name is Mikko Lagerstedt. In this Lightroom tutorial, I'm going to show you how to balance your pictures using the graduated filters and how to add colors with the radial filter. I chose this picture for the tutorial because it's quite dark in the right side and a bit too light on the left side. I shot this photo with the Ricoh GR camera just after sunset at Tuusulanjärvi, Finland. So the first thing you should do is go through the basic settings and balance the image. You can edit the basic settings directly from the histogram. On the left side you have the darks and the shadows, and on the right side you have the whites and the highlights. I'm gonna add exposure from the middle ground here. Just gonna pull it towards the right, so. Now I'm gonna go to the basic panel. I'm just gonna pull down the highlights and whites and blacks and shadows. I think that's quite nice. Let's balance the photo even more with the graduated filters. Open up the tool by hitting the M key. I'm going to add some brightness to the right part of the picture. You can go and edit these afterwards also, but I'm just gonna add exposure, contrast, and highlights and shadows. And drag it from the right to the left. You can reset the settings by double-clicking the effect text. Add some exposure to the bottom of the picture. I think that's nice. Add even another one to the sky. As so. Gonna close it down. Now the photo looks quite nice and balanced, so I'm gonna add some color to the sunset. Open up the radial filter with Shift and M. Add some tint and temperature and saturation and contrast and slight clarity. Draw it somewhere here in the sunset part of the picture. I think that's nice. Can add even more contrast and clarity. Now for the final adjustments, I'm gonna add some vignetting with the radial filter. So hit the effect twice to reset the settings again. Now use the invert mask setting here. Pull down the exposure, pull up the shadows, and maybe add contrast. Attention somewhere in here. It's looking quite nice. Now just the final adjustments here. I'm gonna pull up the vibrance and add even more contrast. So that's the final image. If you enjoyed this tutorial, check out my website for Lightroom presets and tutorials. There's a link below this video, so go on and check it out now. See you next time. Bye.